happiness, fuck the system forever until they fix what they broke and show our people respect. They fed a generation of children up with synthetics, and when they became addicted, they started blaming genetics. Like they never made a dollar, turning people to zombies, slumped over the table, babies crying for mommy. Daddy's out of his mind while his cousin picks up the camera, puts his thumb to record so he can show them right after, hoping they kick the habit and start repairing the damage. Looking at that impact, getting it back is habit. What's crazy is that story I'm telling is non-fiction. That cousin that shot the video up, loaded it instantly, underneath it he wrote it. You need to see this up close to understand you're hurting the ones who need you the most. I'm only scraping a barrel, there's more that you need to see. Until we fix our people, we will never be free. So we stand strong, we calling for hands on. My people so tired of singing them sad songs. We standing on picket lines for all of them past wrongs. I'm talking about resolution, call it a revolution. Stand strong, we calling for hands on. My people so tired of singing them sad songs. We standing on picket lines for all of them past wrongs. I'm talking about resolution, call it a revolution.
I'm sick and tired of how my people live this way. All I want is to be free. There's still so much left to change. How are we supposed to break away these chains that have held us down so long? Now that we can't find our ways on.
Ain't lying down for no politicians and syndicates. This is a journey to privilege. Kids are turning to militant, center stage in a policy. But insignificant ministers lip service. The purpose of this indifference wasn't that long ago when it started to hit me. Remember listening at Cambridge to Jimmy B in the 60s. The stuff the media's made of. Push our leaders to say this. My cadence better than ever. Never caving for cheddar like David Chappelle. If I'm a fillet, I say it as well. Value isn't monetary. Really, I'm saving this wealth. Mounting the knowledge to the ground and I'm forward spent. Ever. Not popularity, the clarity found, and the message is paramount. And I get it, how for you sounding pathetic, failing mathematics. But I bet you can count on the methods. People self disregarded, lay them out on the stretcher. History 101, and don't you ever be proud to forget
so
it.
So we stand strong, we calling for hands on. My people so tired of singing them sad songs. We standing on picket lines for all of them past wrongs. I'm talking about resolution, call it a revolution. Stand strong, we calling for hands on. My people so tired of singing them sad songs. We standing on picket lines for all of them past wrongs. Talk about resolution, call it a revolution.
I'm sick and tired of how my people live this way. All I want is to be free. There's so much left to change. How are we supposed to break away these chains that have held us down so long? Now that we can't find our ways on. I want us to be free. There's still so much left to change.